Well, some pork problems at Hartsfield-Jackson. Airport officials discover a cooked pig in checked luggage. Officials say Canine Hardy, a member of the airport's Beagle Brigade, alerted them to the baggage of a traveler from Ecuador. And inside, specialists discovered this, a nearly 2-pound roasted pig head. Well, pork and pork products from other continents not allowed into the United States. So officers snapped this photo of Hardy and his find before the pig was seized and discarded.